We are attempting to remove bearings from a bearing wall.
Is it possible that there are bearings in a bearing wall?
Why, of course, my dear. That's why they call it a bearing wall.